Recommending the use of free fall parachuting for reconnaissance.
It is my sister's birthday in 1 week. So, 1, 2, 3, hoorah! Happy birthday, sis.
Thank you, Colonel. We're going to get to.
These jets, if you look at them, they're just very slick. They don't hang anything off the bottom, very streamlined. We call it a Coke bottle fuselage, which is made five regularly for a supersonic interceptor, which is what these are.
And as they taxi by, the different colors are very important as well, aren't they, Hank?
degrees per second. Now, from the left, Captain Bill, displaying the warlock. On the show line, to demonstrate the hawk's precise handling characteristics. As he rolls, you will notice a big canopy painted on the belly of the aircraft. Two hogs working together, enemy forces could expect to be on fire. Once every 10, 15 seconds.